안녕하세요. 림베이시 싱가포르 남자입니다. 네, 안녕하세요 여러분들. 오늘 주제는요, 한국의 2월 도대체 어떤지 한번 알아볼게요. 네, so today's topic is what February. First, this is so hard. 발음이 어려워. February is like in Korea and in Seoul, right? As you can see behind me, wow, it's snowing, right? Oh yes, wait a minute, it's February, why is that snow all over? Now February is like one of those really, really busy months. It's busy for the weather, it's busy for the people living here. Why? Because February is the in-between month of winter and spring, yes. So, February is when the weather really, really gets busy, turning from late winter to early spring. So within February itself, like early February, you get temperatures as low as minus 10 degrees at night, and then towards the end of February, like right now, like daytime temperatures close to above zero, 10 degrees above zero. And I really, really like this temperature because it's not cold and it's not like hot. It's just, to me, like about 10 degrees is the best temperature for human beings. Ooh, I really love this kind of weather. So we're seeing a really huge temperature range in February itself. And you know, like one thing I hate about stuff, right, this kind of temperature range, is that it's really hard to find the right things to wear. Now on those really, so in February, what happens is that there are sometimes, some days they are terribly cold, like minus 10 degrees, and then with the daytime highest temperature of minus 1-2 degrees. And then there are really warm days, like lowest temperature is 0 degrees with highest daytime temperature about 10 degrees. So wow, you need to have both your winter and your spring clothing already. So it's like well, you can call that variety. And as you can see here, some people still in winter long padding, and some people like me in spring autumn jackets. And as you can see, just a very wide mix of various different fashion down the street. And
see this, I like this part of the snow here. Wow, look at that.
I suspect this should be one of the last snow that we should see this season. And February is also when people get busy because of two big festivals. One, Valentine's Day, and two, Lunar New Year, which is Solal. Okay, Koreans celebrate Lunar New Year to what a lot of Singaporeans typically called the Chinese New Year. Okay, it's celebrated here as well. Oh, and because of Solal Lunar New Year, a lot of shops in Seoul and all over Korea they're actually closed in this period of time. So sometimes it's not the most interesting time to visit Korea actually. And a lot of people misunderstood that Koreans simply copied this festival from the Chinese, which is actually not true, because Lunar New Year, Koreans celebrate Lunar New Year based on their own lunar calendar, which is actually slightly different from the Chinese lunar calendar. Now, in most years, the first day of Lunar New Year falls on the same day for both the Korean lunar calendar and Chinese lunar calendar. But over the past 200 years or so, there have been 15 years in which the Korean Lunar New Year is actually one day earlier than the Chinese Lunar New Year because of the difference in the latitude. Or is it longitude? Latitude, longitude. Okay, and so, yep, Koreans celebrate their own solar, as you can see from my past few videos last week. It's a whole lot of things we do during solar. You can check out those videos, which is Korean New Year, right? So, yep, that's pretty much what February is like here in Korea. Let's enjoy the last, probably the last snowfall of this season. Lim Pei loves all of you, my friends and fans from all over the world. Yes! Have a very, very happy February. Annyeong.